Hello everyone, Ibistus here. What do you image about life in Nullstick space? Someone imaged huge battles. Today, by the way, this happened. I will post related under this video in comments. The ice has broken and if again pleasure us with big fights. For someone, this is Nullstick PvE content. Heavens, expeditions, X-type models, mining and constructing. Someone find friends in Nullstick space. And the game comes down to communicate in TeamSpeak and sitting in the home station. In this video I want to show what Nullstick are for me. Although everything will be not be quite usual, since I usually fly solo, but today I will become a part of one of the biggest alliance in this game. We look at Nullstick from Vargr's side in Gunswarm, which now more often calls itself the Imperium. Sit down comfortably and let's start our way from anomalies to PvP greatness. But seriously, I am in the Nullstick space. There are a lot of different people around. I have Intel channels, where there is all the information about enemy fleets. It's time to go to farm in safety. Perhaps now I can definitely go and farm the anomalies.
We'll be right back.
Even when a fire me isks, enemies' fleets try to catch me. But this is not a main problem. The big problem is the ESS, money from which I can withdraw after some time, provided that no one steals the isks. Fleet that are trying to rob your ESS. As for my Vargor feat, this section rarely happens in my videos, but today we will discuss about it. Marauders have become very cheap. This is no longer a secret to anyone. The Marauder itself has excellent tank and damage parameters. Therefore, by taking cheap ship hulls, by the standards of such efficiency, you can add expensive models and get great ship. But that's not my way. My Marauder is very cheap, and I plan to play solely on skill, so that the feat compensate for my mistakes as little as possible. But I have faction models. Storyline Scrambler, 2 Deus Processors and 2 C-type Nosferatus. These models are very cheap. Everything else is Tech 2. As a result, Vargur with Feet cost me a little less than 1.4 billion ISKs. As a set, I use Midgrade Crystal, without Omega. Take into account the cost of Marauder Implants, doesn't exceed 2 billion ISKs. That is, if I save the capsule in case of defeat, then such a ship can be compensated very, very quickly. But from the I pleasant in a difficult fight, I completely rally on my hands, since I have nothing else like Dead Space models. Let's continue. At some point, an intel about the Sena ship of the guys from Stain region appears near my Vargur. In a rush to see what they want to do, I go to them. But they don't want to drop anyone. The Sena ship is scouting Paladin, who farmed 10-10 in Nullsec of the Imperium. Look at this drop. Guys, we need loot everything. My Vargur bubbled, and it seems to me that my opponent is moving a large fleet. I am pretty far away from their home system. So the guys are taking a big risk if they don't bring a lot at once. I will only be required to destroy the emergent ships as actively as possible. Docking request accepted. We'll be right back. The first escalation was successfully killed. It's time to loot some new wrecks. Enemies parkour on distance, I need to stand so that I can loot my container, and on scrambler range against enemies parkour. It wasn't possible to destroy the enemy with DPS, so now there will be a very long battle, where the winner will be the one who has the cap boosters left. enemy drop Kronos on the battlefield. This is another marauder on the side of the enemy. I get really nervous and my resist management suffer. Another marauder here. I think this is the final stop for me.
Yeah.
Кронос with Officer Rep, Варгур with a Type in Wool, plus Top Dead Space Shield Booster, plus with High Grade Crystal Set with Omega. For new players, the enemy's Vargur had top configuration in this game. In last 3 minutes of fight, the enemy had 3 Marauders against my 1 Marauder, but I won this fight. The cost of enemy losses amounted to almost 19 billion ISK, and from the battlefield I looted more than 3 billion ISKs. Absolutely incredible victory. And 30 kill marks for one evening of life in 06 space. Thank you for watching, guys. It would not have happened without these guys who invite me to Goonswarm to record this content. Let's say a big thanks to them. Don't forget to comment my video. I will randomly give anyone partnership skin. Share this video with your friends, especially with those who don't play if online. Let's show how interesting gameplay in this game, which is already 20 years old. Thank you for watching, and bye-bye.